And a homeless man who pleaded guilty to starting a fire that destroyed a 117-year-old synagogue in Minnesota has been sentenced to 90 days in jail and 192 hours of community service. Matthew Amiot was sentenced Friday. He pleaded guilty last month to negligent fire charges. Amiot received credit for the 36 days he's already served in jail. Fire destroyed the Adas Israel Synagogue in Duluth on September 9th.